Hey you guys, it's your girl Dosh coming back to you from Real Takes. Today I'll be doing a reaction to the movie Dumbo from Disney. I'm actually excited. I'd heard that this was being worked on, the director of course being Tim Burton, so I was excited to hear the news that it finally dropped. Now I know this is just a teaser, but I'm actually excited to see what they have in store for us since this is considered like a live action. Also, I do know Eva Green, Michael Keaton, and Colin Farrell are attached to this, so I'm actually excited since this looks like a nice little cast lineup. So with that said, let's just go ahead and jump right into it.
Look at that.
We're all family here, no matter how small.
So cute. What is Eva? Okay. Look at those ears. Okay.
Sure, Dumbo. Sure.
Oh, Danny DeVito. Wow. All right, you guys, that looked really good. I'm excited just from that little teaser. Oh, Dumbo's so cute. Oh, I used to love him when I was growing up. I see Danny DeVito's in this. I had no idea he was attached to this as well. Nice. I love the cast of this. It's just, you know, looks like it's going to be Dumbo. And I give all kudos to Tim Burton. He's done a lot of very, you know, eccentric types of movies over the years. And I love him for that because he doesn't do what's considered the norm when it comes to movie making. He's very different than a lot of directors out there, and that's what I like. I don't like all the directors have the same way of storytelling. So I know he's going to put his stamp on this and hopefully stay as true to it as he possibly can to the actual animation and the actual cartoon. So, but with that said, you guys, excuse me for looking away. I'm at work. So with that said, you guys, comment below. Let me know what you all think. Like I said, it's just a teaser. I know some people are going to probably, you know, keep their opinions until they see the official full trailer. And I might do the same, but so far it's looking good to me. So with that said, you guys, I will see you on the next reaction. You guys take care.